When I walked down the aisle in 2004, I even wore the diamond tiara that has been in the family for generations.
All right, so here it is.
But its history remains a mystery. Fine jewelry specialist Joanna Hardy will hopefully cast some light on its story.
Whoa!